need to find some materials, craft some better gear for, you know what, for my Colossus.
They did it.
Hi again.
Freelancer. Fancy meeting you here.
Were you trying to make a joke, Bryn?
I'm attempting something new. I don't think I enjoyed it. I should tell you, I'm impressed with how you've handled yourself on missions.
Freelancers. We get the job done.
Sometimes. From what I've heard.
And you believe everything you hear?
You do seem shockingly reliable.
Shockingly?
Oh, pleasantly. Surprisingly?
Has anyone ever told you that you're not great with people, Bryn?
Oh, constantly.
How do you even have an opinion of freelancers if I'm the first one you've worked with?
From radio shows. And other Sentinels. Have you ever considered Sentinel life?
They've asked. I've never been tempted.
Really?
Really? You seem good at what you do, but it's too many rules and regs for me.
Oh, rules and regs keep the world in order. A place for everything.
Sounds like you used that line before.
My mother's favorite. She was a Sentinel, too. And she also loved rules.
Isn't working with freelancers without permission breaking those rules?
If the Sentinels don't adapt, the fort won't be around much longer to protect.
And isn't that adapting, just breaking the rules with purpose?
Now you're just talking nonsense.
I'll see you around.
Potentially.
Hi again, Bryn.
Freelancer. Hello again. Hi. While I have you, we need more information about this odd scar activity. If you have time to lend the Sentinels a hand.
On it. Just pass on the details when you have them.
Yes. Will do. You can't turn around without tripping over something.
Come on.
Stars are holding Arcanists captive. We need your help.
Okay, I'm on it.
Hello.
Rescue those Arcanists and eliminate those scars.
Was that?
Are here. Kill them before you recover the signets from the Sentinels. One signet. That makes two signets. A pack of wolven just arrived. They have to be looking for food.
Where the fuck is it?
That's the third signet. Done. You know how much getting these signets back means to us. Another issue. While I have you, a volatile shaper relic was spotted by a patrol. It's got to be silenced.
On my way.
That's our shaper relic. Silencing it will stop it flat. this fragment, we need them to silence the road.
Coming right at you. Got it.
no more scars.
That's a victory for the fort. Thank you for taking out those scars.
Nice. Slow fire rate. I don't see the difference. Well, 14, god damn. Thank you. All right. I think I want to make some changes here and there.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Definitely, if you go for that clean metallic.
It's all in the details.
All right, well, let's take it for a test run.
Turn around without tripping over something.
She likes to talk. All right. I need to gather some material first. Or else I'm gonna be fucked. Sorry, man. You got kicked out. Well, I'm approaching the hour when the internet gets cut off. It's usually around that time. And the slow indication says it all. Didn't happen.
Systems looking very good. I'll start reviewing incoming comm traffic for strange activity.
Okay, sounds good.
So there's no dash. I need to get a material. Thank you. Here we go. But I'm taking advantage of that. Hold it. Oh, shit. Sorry, dude. Note to self. Fall. Blast impact.
So, is a gang of outlaws near here doing their thing? We could clear them out. Gate! Dangerous. We need to clear out this threat. their gang won't cause any trouble anytime soon. That's some fine work, freelancer.
Nice. Oh, that was taken care of. Thank you. What? The disappearing act.
Word of caution. I'm reading a spike of Shaper energy. I'd watch for those eggs if I were you. We've got Shaper fragments. They're scattered through the area. That's one. Good. Keep going. Inbound, a lot of them. Message the Arcanists. They'll want to know.
All right, time to go back.
granada!
Back to the forge.